Disney princesses, but make them cottagecore.
Doing one of my absolute favorite princesses, today we are going to be mixing these two iconic looks to make our very own cottagecore Cinderella in blue. So naturally, we're gonna be starting off with a blue dress for this look. And I mean, is this not the most cottagecore Cinderella dress you could possibly imagine? This beauty is from Lynn Native.
I almost went with my white Victorian button boots, but I decided to go with the brown ones from American Duchess because I wanted her to look more like she was going to be picking wildflowers, then going to a ball. And to answer a few questions, these boots do take a little bit longer to put on, but after a few tries, they're really easy, and look at that aesthetic, baby. I imagine that she has some beautiful things left over from when her father was alive, so I added this gorgeous locket from Bijou Lumon, adding a soft red lip from Flower Nose, and here is how the final look turned out. This look is so dreamy, and I can't wait to make the next Disney princess. Like and follow, and let me know who you want to see next.